which way, sir?
Well, we push our armor through, moving north. Now the trick is to get back to headquarters without running into the crowds who got caught in the middle.
I figure the crowds will go that way and try to make it back to their lines.
That makes sense. We'll take this road.
Right, sir.
Hey, want to take it easy on that gas pedal? We did a little airtime on some of the bumps back there.
Well, I thought Captain Chample was in a hurry for the maps. It's the only reason.
Don't worry, Saunders. Gavin's been jockeying me around this jeep for some time now. He's learned how to handle it pretty well.
Well, I guess I'm just used to walking.
What are you worried about, Sarge? Wheels and motors are my business, all sizes and descriptions. You just sit tight, we'll get where we're going just fine. Captain, can you hear me? He's hurt bad, Sarge. Captain.
Let me take a look.
Captain. Sarge, he's coming around. Captain.
We gotta pry this jeep off him, see if he can find a log or something. I said, see if he can find a log or something.
Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason. Guest star, Frank Gorshin.
You out, Captain. Gotta get you out.
Saunders. Saunders. Your company commander is gonna need these situation maps and orders. Bring his unit up to where the colonel wants it. Saunders, you can't help me. These orders are important. Get back to your company.
We're not gonna leave him.
Come on, Gavin.
I'm not gonna leave him here.
We got no choice. Come on, we'll come back for a minute. Come on!
Something's wrong. They would have made a move by now. What's that?
A couple of dead krauts inside. Must have got hit in the attack. Well, come on, pry it up. Hold it, just hold it.
Okay. All right, now let it down. Go ahead. All right, come on, let's pull him out.
His legs had it. So is his Jeep.
Well, we'll carry him, huh?
It's no good, Gavin.
What do you mean it's no good?
His leg's all busted. He'll never make it if we have to carry him cross-country.
Yeah, we're not just gonna leave him here, Sarge. At least I'm not.
You stay here with him. I'll make it back to headquarters with the orders, and I'll come back for you.
Wait a minute. That's no good. We're out in the open here. What if a crowd plane spots us or something, huh?
You can hide out in that crowd tank. Maybe you won't be spotted.
Well, what if some crowds come by and look inside?
It's better than sitting out here.
Yeah?
It's a chance you're gonna have to take.
Yeah, I guess it's worth a try, huh?
Easy now.
We're gonna have to pull these two out to make some room. All right, load on the captain. I'll be back in a couple hours.
Right.
Hand me my Thompson, will you?
Yeah. Where'd he come from?
Give me the captain's binoculars.
See, Sarge, what do you see?
Krauts all around us.
Get back in there, quick. Hold on! All right, what do we do now, huh? What?
You can't walk cross-country with crowds moving in from every direction.
We can't sit in here. Somebody's bound to stop and look inside, huh?
There's only one way out. Drive.
In a crowd tank?
Why not? You're with an armored unit. Can't be too tough for you to drive one of these things.
No. I can't. I don't know how.
It can't be too much different from one of our tanks.
Uh-uh.
Can you drive a tank, yes or no?
Yes. No. No, I was a washout.
Wheels or motors, that's your specialty. That's what
right,
you said.
That's right. Not in the open, but not locked up in a box like this. Something happens to me, I panic. Closed in, you see.
But can you drive a tank?
Some.
Now you climb out of here, you get in that driver's
Saunders,
seat. Go
you
on.
Don't understand.
I said you get in that driver's
I
seat.
I can't drive this
Go
tank.
Go on, get in there.
Saunders,
we're in a German tank.
Hang on, Captain. We're going to drive out of here.
Gavin?
Gavin, get going.
Go ahead, Gavin. I don't even know where the starter is.
Look for the starter switch at your right side. Sounds like the accelerator linkage is hung up. He knows we're in here. Wants to know why the hatch is shut. Help me up. I'll talk to him from the turret.
Do you speak it well enough to get by?
Help me up. We'll see.
Warum ist der Klappe zu?
Sie klemmt.
Klemmt?
Ja. Und der Motor zündet nicht.
Was ist nicht in Ordnung?
Die Verbindung mit dem Gaspedal.
Herr Weber, schauen Sie sich den Motor an.
Versuchen Sie es jetzt.
Starten! Starten!
Starten! Starten!
Alles in Ordnung.
Danke.
Fahren Sie los.
They're regrouping down the road. Watch, it's just ahead of that.
Gavin, get going. What are you waiting for? Settle this thing down and run it straight. Okay, 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 okay! That's it.
Coming this way for? Why don't they head for their own lines, huh? Why?
They're regrouping.
Oh, that's great. That's great. We're right smack in the middle of them, huh? Guess we'll never get back now, right?
Gavin, as long as we keep this tank moving, we got a chance.
Yeah.
Is not moving.
He's passed out.
He looks dead. You know, he's the only guy in the world that ever gave me a break. You know that? Took me on as his driver when I washed out.
Then settle down and pull him through.
Yeah.
Thank you.
stop the other tank, he's gonna stop us too.
Captain's out cold. They can't bluff us through this one.
Hey, what if I pull off the road, huh?
No, they might get suspicious.
Well, what are we gonna do then?
Just keep driving.
Er fährt wie ein Betrunkener, hm?
Hey, their officer's gonna stop us.
Take the left fork and don't stop.
Hey, those two Louis we tangled with back down on the road, they're with him.
Take the left fork and keep moving.
Right.
Tank in the front is probably on its way to join the others. We better get off the road.
And go where?
Go to the left. We have to hit our line sooner or later.
Hey, Sarge, I can't run this thing over that rough ground.
Come on, let's go. Those crafts back there probably on the way to find out what the fire is about. Let's go. Thank you.
Roger. What are we going to do when we get to our own lines? That's it, we get to our lines. Our boys are going to take one look at this tank and open up on us, huh?
We'll worry about that when we have to.
Ooh. Ooh.
My leg.
Take it easy, Captain. We'll be home soon.
You shouldn't have done this, Saunders. You should have run when I told you.
Now, Captain, you just take it easy. Gavin's doing just fine.
I can't stand it. I'm in a box. I closed. I can't breathe. Closed. I gotta get out.
Gavin, take it easy.
I can't stay down anymore, Sarge.
Gavin, you can't quit now. You had it licked. You hear me? You had it licked.
Okay.
Okay.
Soldat, everything's in here.
Herr Leutnant.
Amerikaner.
In einem unserer Tant.
Amerikaner?
Radio.
Radio ist zerschossen, Herr Leutnant.
Starten Sie dann Wagen.
out! Keep trying to get us out.
I'm trying, but it's no good. We can't do it, Sarge.
Keep trying anyway. We just can't sit here. Keep trying.
Don't stop!
Give me the hand. I'll talk to them.
No, Captain, you're not up to it.
Achtung, alle Verbände. Achtung, alle Verbände. Einer unserer Tanks wurde von den Amerikanern erobert. Sie fahren auf die amerikanische Front zu. Der Turm ist beschädigt.
Sonder! Sonder! The radio! They're onto us. They're learning their units about us in this tank.
No.
The fire. Amis. In einem unserer Panzer. Unglaublich. Kann es sein?
Raus! Alle raus aus dem Panzer! Goldbücher vorzeigen!
They're on to us!
Hey, Sarge, they're bringing their gun around!
We'll get close to them, hug them so they can't use it!
Nice driving, Gavin. Nice driving.
Not bad, huh?
Hey, Gavin. Our line should be right over the next hill.
Hey, Saunders.
Thanks.
Get it. Let's go home, huh?
Thank you.
way, sir.
Well, we pushed our armor through, moving north. Now the trick is to get back to headquarters without running into the Krauts who got caught in the middle.
I figure the Krauts will go that way and try to make it back to their lines.
That makes sense. We'll take this road.
Right, sir.
Hey, want to take it easy on that gas pedal? We did a little airtime on some of the bumps back there.
Well, I thought Captain Campbell was in a hurry for the maps. It's sort of easy.
Don't worry, Saunders. Gavin's been jockeying me around this jeep for some time now. He's learned how to handle it pretty well.
Well, I guess I'm just used to walking.
What are you worried about, Sarge? Wheels and motors are my business. All sizes and descriptions. You just sit tight. We'll get where we're going just fine. Captain, can you hear me?
He's hurt bad, Sarge.
Captain.
Let me take a look.
Captain. Sarge, he's coming around. Captain.
We gotta pry this jeep off him, see if he can find a log or something. I said see if he can find a log or something.
Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason. Guest star, Frank Gorshin.
You out, Captain. Gotta get you out.
Saunders.
Your company commander is gonna need these situation maps and orders. Bring his unit up to where the colonel wants it. Saunders, you can't help me. These orders are important. Get back to your company.
We're not going to leave him.
Come on, Gavin.
I'm not going to leave him here.
We got no choice. Come on, we'll come back for a minute. Come on! Something's wrong. They would have made a move by now.
Stop.
A couple of dead krauts inside must have got hit in the attack. Well, come on, pry it up. Hold it, just hold it.
Okay. All right, now let it down. Go ahead.
All right, come on, let's pull him out. Legs had it. So's his Jeep.
Well, we'll carry him, huh?
It's no good, Gavin.
What do you mean it's no good?
His leg's all busted. He'll never make it if we have to carry him cross country.
Yeah, we're not just gonna leave him here, Sarge. At least I'm not.
You stay here with him. I'll make it back to headquarters with the orders, then I'll come back for you.
Wait a minute. That's no good. We're out in the open here. What if a crowd plane spots us or something, huh?
You can hide out in that kraut tank. Maybe you won't be spotted.
Well, what if some krauts come by and look inside?
It's better than sitting out here.
Yeah?
It's a chance you're gonna have to take.
Yeah, I guess it's worth a try, huh?
Easy now.
We're gonna have to pull these two out to make some room. All right, lower down the captain. I'll be back in a couple hours.
Right.
Hand me my Thompson, will you?
Yeah.
Where'd he come from?
me the captain's binoculars.
See, Sarge, what do you see?
Droughts all around us.
Get back in there, quick. Go on!
What do we do now, huh? What?
You can't walk cross-country with Krauts moving in from every direction.
We can't sit in here. Somebody's bound to stop and look inside, huh?
There's only one way out. Drive.
In a Kraut tank?
Why not? You're with an armored unit. Can't be too tough for you to drive one of these things.
No. I can't. I don't know how.
It can't be too much different from one of our tanks.
Uh-uh.
Can you drive a tank, yes or no?
Yes. No. No, I was a washout.
Wheels or motors, that's your specialty. That's what
right,
you said.
That's right. Not in the open, but not locked up in a box like this. Something happens to me, I panic. Closed in, you see.
But can you drive a tank?
Some.
Now you climb out of here, you get in that driver's
Saunders,
seat. Go
you
on.
I understand.
I said you get in that driver's
I
seat.
I can't drive this
Go
tank.
Go on, get in there.
Saunders,
we're in a German tank.
Hang on, Captain. We're gonna drive out of here.
Gavin?
Gavin, get going.